Follow all Moessieurs news on his website, www.moessieurs.com, and on his Facebook page.
Welcome to Moessieurs for this new video sponsored by John Melas about Montage MODX Tools Update 2.2.0. This video is broadcast on Premiere. If you are online watching it on Premiere, use the chat to ask your question. John and me will have the pleasure to talk and exchange with you. If you are watching later on replay, do not hesitate to leave a comment. And here we go. Let's see what's new.
And we start with a case of study as an example. Let's start fresh by creating a new performance by clicking on Reset from top menu. With a right click on part, you can search part by name. Let's try with JPSTR. Great, it found JP string, double click on it, it's set. Now let's import or merge one multi-part performance. To do this, go on part 2, right click. It opens this window, write FMSTR. Fine, it found FM strings performance, double click. Great, it's merged on parts 2 to 5. Goal in this example is to manage cutoff value with common performance knob. To do this, we need to set all parts cutoff to a minimum value. Let's try with 100, and we can increase cutoff later using common assignable knobs 1 and 2. For part 1, we need to open AWM2 editor by clicking on AWM2, and set all elements cutoff of to 100. Press and keep Ctrl on your computer keyboard to select all elements like this. Now you can change all elements cutoff value on one shot and set it to 100. For parts 2 to 5, which are FMX parts, cutoff is not an operator parameter, it is an FMX common parameter. You can go to the new FMX parts tab in main window. Select parts 2 to 5 with keeping control on your computer keyboard, and set all parts cutoff to 100. Now we can start to assign knobs. Press in main window control button to open performance control window. Click on knob 1 plus button. Note that you can also right click on knob 1. Like this, you can select for knob 1 a new destination. Part 1, filter, element cutoff. You can see one other new nice addition from this 2.2.0 update. 1:LM cutoff is directly written in Performance Editor, and on your Montage or MODX screen, of course. Now let's assign parts 2 to 5 cutoff to knob 2. Click on plus button of knob 2 or right click on knob 2, and select a new destination, part 2, filter, filter cutoff. Repeat this process for parts 3 to 5. Note that name report for knob is always first destination set on it. That's why you see 2, filter cutoff, it's mean, part 2 filter cutoff. You can rename it as you want, of course, simply by clicking on it. As example, 2 to 5 cutoff. If you want to edit curve and part settings, for managing deeper cutoff settings, just click on part. Let's come back to main window. You see also here names for knobs. By passing your mouse on each knob, you can see destinations linked to each of them. Cool, isn't it? Now you can play this performance and use knobs 1 or 2 to independently control part 1 or parts 2 to 5 cutoff. That's one of major improvement for your workflow you can find on this update. Let's see one other thing. Preset performances do not have knob name assignment. Let's load a preset performance. You see by default knob 1 and knob 2. As we have seen, by passing your mouse on each knob, you now can see destinations linked to this knobs. Here too you have a plus, or by doing a right click, you can assign quickly a destination. Let's do a right click, it open control window. You see knobs 1 and 2 have as name assigned. Just go on top right screen part, and press auto set names. Remember, it sets first destination name. If you are not happy with first name selection applied, click and change it. You can also remove all knob assignments, and clear their names by pressing remove all. Like most of us start from preset to build a new performance, it's an easy and quick way to name knob you will be using. Let's come back to main window. See there is two new tabs, InsFX and Receive. InsFX allows you to manage all your parts InsertFX. To go deeper, simply press edit to open each part InsertFX full editing window. Receive allows you to quickly select which controller each part receives or not. Let's click on AWM2. As example, I go and press PEG. Now you can see each element pitch envelope generator in one pop-up window, larger to manage your curve and copy or paste from to each element you need it. It works in same way for all secondary element panels on AWM2 editor. Let's click on FMX. As example, I go on frequent press ENV. Now you can see each operator envelope in one pop-up window, largest to manage your curve, and copy or paste from to each operator you need it. It works in same way for all secondary operator panels on FMX editor. Here too, a great and quick way to help you for sound design workflow. Perhaps you have also seen, on top FMX editor window, there is this button, FMX General. It have been renamed, and it allows you to edit main FMX common settings, in a largest and nice window. Like pan, second LFO, filter and envelope, pitch and envelope. But as we have seen, all these FMX common parameters can also now be accessed from the new FMX Parts tab. To finish this video, one new function is on main window on top menu. Store to is directly available. You can now store your edited performance on user performance slot you want directly from your computer.
This is video ending. John and me, we hope you have liked it. If yes, press the like button. It's important for us to know that you like this content. If you are not a Moessieurs follower, click on subscribe and click on bell to be informed when a new Moessieurs video is released. And do not forget that Moessieurs support John Melas software and provide individual masterclass through Zoom in French and also in English for all users living in European Union. Mailing contact, general sales and condition are on this video description. Thanks to John for his confidence about Moessieurs partnership. See you later for a new Moessieurs video. Bye.
Moessieurs, Yamaha Music Europe and Music France partner, purpose you its personal masterclass service, available in French or English, for all users living in European Union. Whether you are a beginner or an experienced user, each session conducted one-on-one through Zoom allows you to progress quickly on subjects you have chosen with a unique pedagogy, giving you access to the best Moessieurs practical tips. Use all potential of your Montage, MODX, YC series, CP73 or 88, Audio Modeling Camelot Pro or John Melas software. Book your place now for your Moessieurs personal masterclass. You can directly request an appointment on available slots in Moessieurs Facebook page services tab or by email at moessieurs@orange.fr. And do not forget, if you like this video, click on the blue thumb, click on subscribe to follow Moessieurs YouTube channel news, and click on bell to be informed when a new video is released. Comment or ask questions too. Thank you for watching. See you soon.